Ariel, listen to your papa. You're not supposed to stray so far from home.
But Sebastian, this is New York City, and we're in the world-famous East River.
Those are just human nonsense words. They don't mean anything.
But look at their treasures. Check out these things. Aren't they cool? How would you sit upon this type of stool? What if the wonders above are closer than they appear to be? I wanna be a New Yorker. I wanna see them dancing, going to clubs until dawn, and then throwing up interesting things like this. I think it's called Adderall. Right in the subway, it takes you far. Central Park, Bloomingdale's, Staten Island, or the place where this shirt came from that says Sludville. Up where they walk, up where it shines, up where I'm sure their team wins all the time. Up there it's stable, eating a bagel, up in New York.
Oh, one of those flying rats just shit in my mouth.
Yes!
Ow!
A mermaid!
This hook hurts!
Oh, now give me my three wishes!
The hell are you talking about? There's a hook in my face!
You mean mermaids don't grant wishes?
That's genies, you ass!
Oh, man. I've wasted the last 20 years of my life!
However, I happen to be a genie who only looks like a mermaid.
What a twist!
The royal family! They're coming our way!
Oh, aren't they just adorable?
Greatest moment of my life.
Ugh, and I've been totally needing a new bra.
What are you...
I want one!
Mommy! Daddy!
Check it out. Pasties!
Now, girls, remember, we're only here to browse.
Danny, no. I want them.
You heard me. Let's go.
This is so unfair. It's like he doesn't even care how cruel he is.